water system and then conceivably work its way back into the house where you could actually ingest it. So that's the purpose of this, is to keep any contaminants from flowing back into the system. So that's the first thing.